Senator McKee, some professors might consider the idea that the vice president, unless they're talking to me, not listening.